Adryenn Ashley for the F Word, and we are here filling out the bucket list. I am dancing with Shane Sparks. You can tell we already started off a little sweaty. We're here at 11 the 11 Studios, this fabulous event space, and he is teaching me some moves. You know, if you watch So You Think You Can Dance, you've seen his choreography, you know how amazing it is, and today I get to be in it with him. So stay tuned, check it out. You're going to see me work it. He's teaching me to work my twerk.
Market, no music, 5. See, remember, the size you want to, and left hand side, so you kind of look over your shoulder a bit. 6, 7, 8, look over, you look the direction you're going.
You're swinging that head too much.
Okay. My brain is dead, man!
So you go to the left, you look to the left. Yeah, but look over your shoulders. Yeah, there you go. 6, 7.
Eight,
okay, now watch.
Eight.
Now, it's so hard to explain this, but when you step, like lean with your butt cheek instead of with your foot. Because what you're doing is you're going like this, then it just looks like this. But if you lean with your butt, it gives you that vibe. Your butt is going in the direction that you're going. Straight. Exactly.
Okay.
Here we go. 6, 7, 8. Now lean with the butt. Here. Now you push that butt out. You bring it in. Now you work it. Now
click
high. Turn and hit. Drop here. Turn snap. Walk and the walk and the step. And yeah. 7. Life coach, she gets you to do what you gotta do to get what you want. And I got what I wanted.